Fix your hair. Fix your mouth.
Fix your life.
Fix your nose.
How's everybody doing today? You already know who this is, bitches. It's me, the baddest bitch, one and only here with a Beyonce body that everybody jealous of. La que es bella, la que no, que se opere. Ahora aquí estamos, mujeres, van a decir, what is up? You better be looking glamorous, like, you know, today. They said, you know what? Siempre miro fea y la chingada. So today, wanna, like, you know, get a little bit ready, you know, para que ustedes miren.
Siempre te miras, ¿qué?
Fea.
No, que la que es bella, que no, que se opere.
No, o sea, no fea. Sino más...
Fodonga.
Fodonga, ya. Yeah. Porque la fea no... Fea no estoy. Fea estás tú. Just kidding.
Awesome,
so, anyways, aquí estamos. Yes, you guys can see. We did our makeup. We did our hair. We got ready here just for you guys. Because a lot of bitches be like, oh my God, you guys never get ready. Well,
people are gonna think my eyes are with makeup, but it's just my black eyes.
Viviana, yes, look at her, glamorous and stuff. You know, she does want you guys to send her noodles. Or send, if you guys want, you guys can follow her on her Snapchat down below, or me. Send me some noodles too, man. But anyway, si como somos mujeres, nos cerramos poquito porque dijimos, you know what? La gente siempre nos mira bien fodongas, bien chuntis. And I was like, you know what? This is for the haters out there. Una mujer no, es que si se arregla, miren, como de güey ya estoy, like, hello.
Es un milagro cuando
arreglas. Un milagro de que me peiné, ay, sí. Que se arregle. Uh-huh. You a hater, that's what you are. You a hater, mama.
No, okay. I'm not hating. Tiene hambre.
So you guys can see this beautiful stuff about me, because yo quiero que alguien me agarre.
Push it further so they can see the
que me destroce. Y, I am going back to my normal. Sorry. I haven't gotten it in a while. You know, like...
Yesterday was not a while.
¡Cállate los hijos! Oh, my God. Esta mujer se mete en todo. Yo me meto todo lo que me quepa.
Pues el hoyo está así. Igual que pinche earring está allá.
You know what? Yo, my God. You know what they say about her big old earrings, right? Let me sit you that way. Look, my whole fist fit in here. Like, you know, and that's how losers down that way, too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look at my feet on finger. Oh, you never, mm-hmm. Oh, never mind. Yeah, does. I guess we're both loose. You know what we're gonna do? I think today is the time of the day that, hoy es sábado. No tenemos nada que hacer. Más que qué?
Tragar.
Play a little game. No, oh, mira, y tú siempre en tragar.
Siempre.
Siempre en tragar, mija. Sí. Ya, cálmate. We're gonna play a little game of Never Have I Ever, but drinking with you.
What the fuck? What?
Ay, pinche borrachita. ¿Qué haces, pendeja?
No, no, ya yo no tomo.
Consejo, no tomo. Today we're gonna do is, we're gonna do Never Have I Ever, drinking edition.
You're fake. No, because tú nunca dices la verdad.
Sí, voy a decir la verdad.
No, eso es puro mentiras.
I cannot take you seriously. Like, I don't know what's wrong. Like, I was like, who is talking to me? Like, once you have those images, girl, you in a whole nother level. Like, she's not her. She turned herself into a new queen. Oh, my God. Let's get into the video.
Right.
Put five fingers up. So think wisely of what you're going to say, mama.
Lie down 21.
No what?
Lie down 21.
I am 21. I'm just kidding. Never have I ever loved my bigote so much that I don't want to shave it.
I don't love it, but I just don't shave it. Never have I ever had chorizo in the bus.
What? Eres una perra. Te digo, eres una envidiosa. No, porque tú no has agarrado chorizo, me quieres a mí atacar así. Like, calm down, mama.
The wheels of the bus go around
and around. Not only the wheels, baby, I went around too. I was like jumping from one into another one. Just kidding.
Hey, lie.
Never have I ever shit it on myself and been with my shit for You want to go there. More than 1 hour.
You want to go there.
Go where? Where you going? Because you didn't go to the bathroom.
You didn't either. You have to laugh. Never have I ever had my mom hide in the kitchen or anywhere so my cookies could come in or leave.
Yeah, why you a hater? Wait, why? Oh,
come with me, bitch. Come with me.
It was a bad thing. I thought my mom was sleeping, and my man came over, and she don't know that I have a man. So I told my mom, I was like, what? And I'm like, corre, corre, corre. And then the guy went out. But anyway, she a hater because she knew that was something embarrassing that I don't want to say here.
And so it was my shit. You were here exposing it.
Girl, you exposed your whole sale.
Mm-mm. I just said I should have myself. You said more than 1 hour.
I'm sorry. Exposed on one. Never have I ever ate pizza from the trash.
Oh, she's gonna go there.
It's because when we were younger, this guy, I don't know what was going on. But
you have to tell the story.
They're gonna wanna know. They're gonna ask. Let me make a show. When we were younger, we went and wanted pizza. My mom didn't have money to buy it because we were like, well, we're still broke and stuff like that. But, you know, and everything. She's made una pizza y te la di. Se la comió. She always been a big bitch. Just kidding.
Never have I ever been older than 5 years old and still peed the bed.
Huh?
Peed the bed. And try to blame it on my sisters.
It's una pinche mierda. Girl, okay, everybody pees the beds.
Yeah, like, under five. Tú ya tenías como unos 10 y todo y te miabas trying to blame it on Edith.
No, yes. It was true. One time I did pee. I pee the bed.
One.
It's because I don't know why, like, you know what? It's because every time in la noche, cuando pagaba luz, Viviana looks at me. No! So, Viviana was scaring me because she always looked at me do say like a scary thing. Look at her! She's still scaring me! I just can't.
Then why you
I used to pee my bed, I think it was up to when I was 10 years old, I think. 10, yeah, I was 10 years old, but you know, I pee my bed and look at me now. I'm a bad bitch.
You're peeing on other people
still
now.
Still peeing on your man. I'm just kidding. I haven't ever had fake teeth. I was wondering why we better look like a. How do those things called the little cutting like here? Viviana Riete! Es un chiste! Viviana has the two front teeth that are not hers. They're not.
The top is mine, the bottom is fake.
A ver?
No,
but. Why can I see? Because your bigote covers it! Like those. Look at her! Twinning! Riete! Es un chiste! Anyway, but her teeth are not real bitches, if you ever wondering that, because they look bigger than anything else. Well, her stomach looks big too, but that's hers. That's
Oh my. Well, actually, never have I ever dropped out of school because I was stupid. And
what would you do me like that?
You did me dirty too. You compared me to a walrus, so whatever.
Why would you say that I'm a not educated, educated woman? Like,
they saw the video. They
why
saw
video?
That you couldn't spell Maleficent. You said Maleficent.
Okay, that's different. They could think that I'm stupid. They don't. Oh my God. That is so disrespectful.
They don't gotta think the more. He drops out
of school. That is so disrespectful. Why would she say that about me? That I'm the one to drop out of school. Like, if I could, I dropped out of school because I was dropping so much weight. And, you know.
No, you was bigger back then. You were adding more weight so he couldn't walk to school with anymore.
Oh my God! It's cause the school was far away from my house, and we didn't have no car. We didn't have no buses.
We had buses, but he rather wasted the money for the bus and food.
Is she a hater? Oh my God! Yeah,
you were sleeping in the corner store.
Me, instead of catching the bus, I will catch that food. On my way going towards my school, there was a Chinese place right there, a Chinese food. Girl, you know, I was hungry. I was like, girl, I'm hungry. So my mom gave me like $6-$7 to catch the bus. And I would go walking, you know, and I would be like, what do I need? Do I need food Or do I need education? Or do I need food? Girl, obviously the food one, cause I'm hungry. So here we go. This is how I got this size, mama. Thick and delicious.
You thick?
Yes.
You're more like inflada. Get thick. Take a mejor tu long, tu nariz thick, de grande. Pero tu longa se pasa de thick. That's a different type of bitch.
Yo, my gosh.
That's like huge. It's like.
Never have I ever been so drunk. I. What? Sleeping outside. Outside the house, throwing up.
I wasn't sleeping. I was throwing
up. Girl, I went outside. She was like, this.
No, I was throwing up.
Girl, was it? Girl, what is your business? Like, right here, girl. You could cry on something. I was trying to help her. But she said,
no, you did not.
Yes, I did.
You said, you think you could get up? And I said, I know I could get up. And
no, I was like, Vienna, you want me to help? And she's like, no. I'm just on the floor because I'm throwing up. Girl, you were on the floor because you know your weight couldn't carry you when you bent down a little bit and you went down with it.
Girl, like, you want to talk? You want to talk? How are you maintaining your weight? I think that's why you have no ass.
Eating? That's how I'm maintaining my weight, mama. Like a dragon, I didn't mean to spay no more.
Fix your hair. Think your mouth.
Fix your life.
Fix your nose.
Pero es que no me arrepiento del pasado porque tengo el culo aguado.
Muy aguado.
Tengo una panza que cuelga hasta mis rodillas. Dame tu vergota.
Se la echa toda la boca.
Yo me la trago toda. Y Ana se cree bien cabrona.
Sí, soy.
Es una bigotona. Está bien cejona. Okay, Viviana, when she has earrings, she's a whole other woman. And she's like, ooh, look at her. Ya ni quiere ni hablar. Viviana, have you guys seen my earrings? She don't even talk. She's like, hey,
no te quiero, no te quiero chingar.
Girl, yeah, you've been put on like, ay. Ya tengo arete, estoy de mejor de clase, por favor.
Pareces perra.
¿Y tú qué pareces?
Posting for a picture así. Ay, que te quiero, mi chigón.
Yo no te quiero, picha. ¡Pendeja! Ay, qué vergüenza. Le digo que esa señora siempre me quiere.
Señora, tú estás más vieja que yo.
Señorita, por favor. Porque todavía tengo el hoyo bien. Bien. Ay, vamos a abrirla con bien. ¡Oh, me acuerdo! Let me get my
voice
back.
I'm
like, a bad bitch. Esa te la paso. Pues tú no me tienes que pasar nada, mija.
Ay, no, okay. Porque tú tampoco puedes pasar aquí porque la lonca no. Está muy grande, güey. Te lo tapa.
Lo único que me pasaste tú son los pinches espejos que te pegaron cuando yo.
Ay, por favor. Okay. Es
lo único que me pasaste.
Por favor.
Piojosa. Chusma, chusma, chusma. Girl, I don't have no piojos de me despeinas, pinche gorda.
Mira tu arete, güey.
Me despeinas, mujer. Like, you know what?
No,
like,
she's trying to hide her piojos. She's like,
como que se me. I don't know why, but once you talk about piojos, I don't know why. But como que te da rascadera. No, ráscate, mensa.
No, sí,
¡fue mi arete esa que se cayó! ¡Envidiosa! ¡Tú me lo tumbaste! ¡Me lo tumbaste!
Ya me harté de tu pinche novela.
Ya no, no, you guys saw. She knew it was my earring. She didn't say nothing because she wants to look better than me. Like, ah, no, when those series, you become a jealous ass girl.
Cuidado porque la mano la tienes muy pesada. Está muy gordita y me va a doler, ¿eh? Te vas a pegar, ¿eh?
Anyways, bitches, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos every single day, bitches. Porque aquí, you already know who this is. It's me, the baddest bitch, one and only here with the Beyonce party. Everybody's jealous of la que es bella, la que no, que se opere. Aquí estoy con esta envidiosa, esta ambigotona, no chichona, pero la más panzona. That she's jealous of me just because she has new earrings. She is thinking that she's better than me. Like, no, mama, don't be thinking.
Amiga, tú también estás más panzona que yo. Yo no sé por qué me estás diciendo a mí la más panzona.
No, no, ya, esos aretes son míos. Yo te voy a hacer ahorita como Cinderella. Te los voy a quitar porque a las 12 That's me or mija. Okay. She grabs my earring. She gets one thing. And she thinks she's better than anybody else. Like, calm down.
You need to stop with your bringing down the notch because I will beat you up right
now. Yeah. Look at her. She already, like, even her hand, like, I'm going to beat you up right girl. Girl, I see you, girl. Anyways, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I love you guys.